is you need to have a burning desire to achieve what you want to achieve in life. If you don't feel that dream, you're certainly not going to get there. The next thing is you need to have a very clear action plan. What are you going to do today? What are you going to do tomorrow, the next week, the next year, and the next 10 years to achieve your goals? And then go for it. And the last thing, which I consider to be the most important thing, is what are other people benefiting from your dreams? Who are you taking with on your way to success? I'm Cornelius Koopman, and I'm a legacy maker.